Hender ROXOR. The one we are in does not have a modified ECU. The black one to our left that Rick is in does have the modified ECU. We're just going to kind of show you guys the difference in the power, the horsepower and torque difference here just briefly. This one has stock 62 horsepower. The black one has 77 horsepower.
Here we go.